Malu is one of the 29 streets in India. The street is famed for its Dravidian style Hindu temple. Tamil Nadu is the 11th largest state in India and also 6th most popular state. Tamil Nadu is a home for cultural arts, classical music and classical literature. Today, Gravify Media will take you through enchanting Tamil Nadu and places to visit. Chennai. The capital city of Tamil Nadu, also known as Detroit of India because of automobile industry. It's a sprawling and busy, yet conservative city with a deep traditions and culture that are yet to give away the growing foreign influence there. Few attractions around the city are the famous Marina Beach, temples, museums, galleries, old churches in the Portuguese style and amusement parks, etc. Kanchipuram. If we move to the north 72 kilometers from Chennai, we reach a city of temples, that is Kanchipuram, also called as Kanchi. This place was ruled by Pallavas, the medieval Cholas. Here we can list 108 temples in that important are Varadaraj Perumal Temple, Ikambareshwarar Temple, Kamakshi Amman Temple and Kummarakottam Temple. This place is also called as headquarter of Kanchi Math, a Hindu monastic institution believed to have been founded by the Hindu saint and commentator Adi Shankaracharya. How can we forget to tell you all about world famous Kanchi saris? Yes, here we can see a most of the people are into hand woven silks. Mahabalipuram Beach. Tamil Nadu is a coastal place. Just from 1 hour from Chennai, we can find the best beach, that is Mahabalipuram Beach, also known as Mamallapuram. This beach has a backpacker scene and resorts around for the tourists to relax. Places to go around are on shore temples, five ratas and Arjuna's penance. Tiruvannamalai, one of the best divine places from Tamil Nadu. People from Tiruvannamalai believe that there is a special energy at Mount Arunachala, a holy hill at Tiruvannamalai. This holy mountain also refers as the most silent place on the earth. No doubt, visiting this place will keep you calm and peaceful mind. Tiruvannamalai attracts pilgrims as well as spiritual seekers to Arunachaleshwara Temple and Sri Ramana Maharshi Ashram. In the time of November, Kartikai Deepam, we can see a crowd on full moon nights. Rameshwaram. This beautiful place is located on Pamban Island, separated from mainland India by the Pamban Channel and is about 50 kilometers from Mannar Island, Sri Lanka. This is situated in the Gulf of Mannar. Together with Varanasi, it is considered to be the one of the holiest place in India to Hindus. One of the best attractions is Rama Setu. According to Hindus, this bridge was built by Sri Rama to rescue his wife Sita from abductor Ravana. Geological evidence suggests that the Rama Setu was a former land connected from India to Sri Lanka. This is a peaceful little pilgrim town. This town destroyed by cyclone in 1964 and every in their isolation. Kanyakumari. This place got its name by the Devi Kanyakumari in the region. Kanyakumari is known for its beauty because it is in the tip of southern Cardamom Hills and Western Ghats. Here, the Bay of Bengal merges with the Arabian Sea and Indian Ocean. This place's distinguished feature of the spiritual town is the Swami Vivekananda Memorial and towering statue of Tamil poet Tiruvannavallar. In the month of April, it is the magical sight of the sun setting and moon rising simultaneously. Tanjore. Here, Cholas built more than 70 temples in Tanjore. The other main attraction at Tanjore is Royal Place. The highlight there is the painted ceiling of the palace's Darbar Hall. This place is known for the paintings inlaid with gold. Tanjore is the capital city of India in 1790. One of the best temple from this place is Brihadeshwarar temple, which was built by Rajaraja Chola. It's an astonishing sight to behold, constructed solely out of stone. Madurai. Heard of Meenakshi temple? Yes, it is in Madurai. The city has a history of 4000 years old. During the heyday of its history, when the Nayak dynasty ruled, many magnificent temples and buildings with superb architecture were constructed. The 12th day of Chitrai festival, featuring an enacted celestial wedding of god and goddess, is held in Madurai during April each year. Ooty. Visiting Tamil Nadu will be incomplete without talking about Ooty, such an awesome place in India. In 19th century, it was a summer headquarters of the Chennai government. Ooty's most popular attraction include the 33-hectare government botanical gardens. Boating at Ooty Lake will surely an amazing experience. Another best attraction is Doddabetta, a highest peak point for an excellent view of our Nilgiri Hills.